much water, too little water. Part 2. Unclean water. Clean water. In the previous video, we saw how children of the Bhima Sangh resolved the problem of water scarcity in their village. Introduction. In this video, we will see which diseases are caused by drinking unclean water and how we can prevent these diseases. Today, Bittu's bat is sitting alone in the corner of the room. Since Bittu did not go outside to play, Bittu is suffering from diarrhea. As such, he has been vomiting and also feeling slightly feverish. Did you ever have diarrhea and vomiting? What had happened? Bittu's grandpa is sitting beside him to take care of him.
So Bittu, how did it happen? Did you eat something from outside?
No, grandpa.
Samosa, was it?
No, grandpa.
Then Golgappas.
No, not at all.
So, did you drink water from outside?
Bittu thinks about what he had done yesterday and whether he drank water from outside.
Oh, yes, grandpa. Yesterday, when I was playing with my friends, I drank water from a nearby well.
Did you ever drink water from a well? Was the water clean?
So you might be sick because of that water.
No, grandpa. That water looked completely clean.
Bittu, it is not necessary that the water which looks clean will also be worth drinking.
Why so, grandpa?
Because water has a lot of things dissolved in it, which are not visible to us.
Oh, what are these things, grandpa?
There are many things. For example, germs and harmful chemicals released from the factories. At some places, the water is not very clean. In Nallamada of Andhra Pradesh, people serve cold drinks to guests instead of water.
That is a good thing, grandpa. I like cold drinks a lot.
Bittu, they serve cold drinks as the water is so unclean that drinking it will make you sick. Also, you cannot drink cold drinks all the time.
Do you like drinking cold drinks? But is drinking cold drinks good for your health?
I see. But the tap water is clean. So, we could always drink tap water, isn't it, grandpa?
No, Bittu. Tap water is not always clean. I remember once. Sewage water got inside the water pipe, because of which a lot of people became sick.
Oh, who told you all this, grandpa?
Bittu, I saw it in the news. We should always pay heed to the news.
On hearing this, Bittu got into some deep thinking.
Then, grandpa, which is the cleanest form of water?
Bittu, boiled water is the cleanest form of water. All the germs in the water die on boiling it.
Which methods do you apply to make the water drinkable?
You should drink boiled water for a few days. Because of diarrhea and vomiting, you have lost a lot of water from your body.
Yes, grandpa. I am also feeling very weak.
Bittu, I will get you sugar and salt solution.
Grandpa prepares sugar and salt solution in boiled water for Bittu. First, Grandpa boils the water, then keeps it for some time to cool. Then he adds a little sugar and salt to it. And mix it well with a spoon. Then Grandpa tastes it to check that it is not too salty.
Drink this, Bittu. And if your diarrhea does not get cured in some time, we will go to the doctor.
Have you or any of your friends ever suffered from diseases that are caused by unclean water? Do one thing. Make a table like this. Now in this table, enter the name of your friends and the diseases occurred to them. Then find out which of these diseases are caused by drinking dirty water. The next day, Bittu's health became much better than before. That's when a noise comes from outside.
Bittu, come quickly. Let's go and play.
Yes, I am coming.
Now, Bittu, do not drink unclean water again.
Yes, Grandpa. Unless I find that the water is clean enough, I won't drink it. And I will also not let my friends drink it. Anyways, I am carrying a bottle of boiled water with me.
Very nice, Bittu. But don't forget your old friend because of the bottle.
Which old friend, Grandpa?
Grandpa points towards Bittu's bat. Bittu smiles and leaves holding his bat. Summary: in this video, we saw which diseases are caused by drinking unclean water and how we can prevent these diseases.